play this differently? How are you going to make sure that at lunch you're not going to be talking about tea or dinner?
Because now there is so much else to talk about. There is so much else to say. Also because with me you get two for the price of one. So I'm playing mother and father in this dynamic. So I have a double role to play of sorts. So for me it's even more daunting and even more like... And I realized that I am not... I've told myself that I'm not going to be a hysterical hyper parent because I see so many of them around me, and especially leading actresses who become mothers, I think something happens to them. You know, they become like from leading actress to paranoid parent, and I feel like I don't want to be that. When I see young mothers like Meera, it's refreshing, and I'm glad I have them. Like, they make me feel younger because I feel like I have a 23-year-old to call for parental advice, and I feel that's amazing. And Meera and I have chatted a lot, and I'm glad that she's going to be, and I told her already we planned the best friendships of our children. Like my daughter and her daughter are going to be best friends. We'll keep the options open with the son. Because you never know, why should we give those ties to boys and girls? But I just feel I'm so happy that eventually in a play group and in a WhatsApp group, I'm going to be the oldest and yet youngest member. I'm really excited.
It's not a bad thing.
I can't wait to get onto those mothers group chats. I can't wait.
Karan has opened Dharma Elementary now.
I'm all set with a little playroom in my office because that's how I'm going to be able to spend quality time with them as well.